In this video, I am going to cover how to select the best database for your environment. GFI LanGuard uses a database to store the information about the scans, patches, and vulnerabilities it finds and remediates on your network. This data is used to provide detailed reports and comparisons that allow you to keep your network secure and compliant. Microsoft Access Database. GFI LanGuard by default contains a Microsoft Access Database built-in. Due to its limitation of 2 GB, this database is best used trialing the solution or for organizations with 10 to 25 nodes. Microsoft SQL Express. This free database has a limitation of 10 GB in size and is ideal for organizations with 25 to 100 nodes. Microsoft SQL Standard Enterprise. GFI LanGuard can scale to meet the needs of even larger organizations. With 100 plus nodes using a licensed version of Microsoft SQL Standard or Enterprise. To configure the database used by GFI LanGuard, head over to the configuration screen, then select Database Maintenance Options. Finally, select Database Backend Settings. Here, you can select Microsoft SQL Server, then locate your database server. You may then select to use Windows or SQL authentication. Whatever your company size or configuration, selecting the correct database to use with GFI LanGuard will allow you to use the full power of its patch management and vulnerability scanning. For more information on selecting the right database, please have a look at our how-to videos or head over to our support documentation.